Marie-Claude, congratulations here with your result today in Tallinn. 6,002 points, the first time above 6,000 points. Are you happy?
Yes, I'm super happy because I was sick for a week before that and I had to take antibiotics, so I wasn't sure if I'd be any good at this competition at all.
And when did you feel that you were going, well, the competition was going quite well?
Well, of course, everything was going well yesterday, so I was hoping for going over 5.9, but since I wasn't sure how I was going to feel today because I had big problems with my throat, so I thought maybe I'm not going to last till the whole day today. But yeah, long jump was quite okay, and then the personal best in javelin, so I just had to run.
The 800 meter you had to run. What time did you finish?
I had 2:18 something, but I was thinking that maybe it's going to be around 2:20 because I didn't know how my body would react for that after the sickness.
And then it's also the B standard from Moscow. How does it feel?
Yeah, it's amazing because it was my goal for this summer. And it was also very important for me that Grit would do the A standard because only then I can go with the B standard. So I was really hoping that she'd do well as well.
And if you look at your personal best, it was 5,743, now it's 6,002. It's a big improvement. Your winter, did it go quite well in training?
I had really bad last season because so many things went wrong and I had too much with my studies, so I was just tired mentally and physically. But then I had really good training camp in fall, which was a big step for me to become a top athlete. So yeah, now I'm in a totally different level. So I feel much confident with my competition and everything. It's good.
Next goal is Moscow.
Yes, it is.
Do you think there's still some space for improvement this season?
Yeah, for sure. So I think if everything goes absolutely perfectly, I might be able to do around the 8 standard, so 6,100. But then it has to be a perfect competition for this year.